There are four stages of knowing Shalini. First is disbelief.
It's not normal. If you're allergic to the goddamn sun, you're a vampire.
When you change your outfit, you change your energy. Then inquisitiveness. Their intrigue, their obsession, their interest in me is waste of their time. They need to have a better hobby.
It's extremes for you.
When was I on a lunch?
Yeah, I don't remember.
Then Shalini Pasi, darling.
You are important to me.
But you want to dissect each other's behavior all day long? That's not something I do.
Baba re baba, she's oshochyo.
Shalini, please let other people speak.
Then there's like, is it really true? Is it true? Does she do all these things?
State level gymnastics, I did.
State level.
She dances, she sings, she's into art.
She can scuba dive.
Art connoisseur.
Is there anything Shalini cannot do?
I don't think I can act. The only reason I don't hold grudges against other people is because it affects my skin.
You're a very ajeeb aurat.
I know.
I would say you are a bathroom singer.
Bathroom singer? No way. I'm much better than that. You know, now I'm going to sing for Dharma Productions. And then complete surrender and love.
She is entertainment in 2, 3.
I wanted to have that moment because I don't want to have a regret that I didn't do it.
What would the world do without Shalini?